Hello kids, good morning. Jai Hind to all. Yes kids, you know we have already finished the four topics in our GK subject. Yes, first one is days of the week, and second one is vehicles, and the third one is months of the year, and the fourth one is recently which we finished, birds, insects. Yes, we have finished already four topics and you have understood also very good. Yes, and I think I hope everyone has understood. Okay, but you need to practice a spellings very much. Okay, you have to do hard work. Okay, yes, as previous we have finished birds and insects. At that time while taking assessment, I have shown you the video of our new topic, that is National Symbols. Yes, from standard senior KG and subject GK, I have shown you the video of National Symbols. Yes or no kids? Yes. So today we are going to write the National Symbols spellings. Okay. So today we are going to learn three new National Symbols. Okay, in our notebook. So now let's see. Write the spellings of national symbols. Okay.
Okay, kids, open your GK notebook. Page number 6666. National symbols. Okay. See here. This is which bird it is? Yes, it is peacock. Peacock is our national bird. Okay. Which what it is? Peacock is our national bird. Okay, and the next is flower. What it is? Flower. So our national flower is lotus. Yes, so you have already learned the flowers names. Yes, and fruits names also. So this is called lotus. Lotus is our national flower. Okay. And the next is third one is mango. Yes, mango. So mango, it comes in the fruits. Yes, so which is our national fruit? Our national fruit is mango. Okay, so now we will write their spellings. Okay, whenever you write, you read and write. Okay, so see here, first we write our national bird, peacock. Okay, so write P E A C O C K, peacock. P E A C O C K, peacock. Okay, once again I'll read P E A C O C K, peacock. Once again we'll write P E A C O C K, peacock. Okay, P E A C O C K, peacock. Peacock is our national bird. Okay, so next we will write the national flower name. Okay, so see here, write L O T U S, lotus. So lotus is our national flower. If madam ask you question, which is our national flower? You have to answer, lotus is our national flower. So write L O T U S, lotus. L O T U S, lotus. Okay. Next, after lotus, mango. So mango comes in the fruit. So which is our national fruit? Yes, mango is our national fruit. So write the spelling of mango. M A N G O, mango. M A N G O, mango. Okay, so today we have learned the three national symbols, that is a national bird and a national flower and a national fruit. Okay, so practice the spelling and learn with question and answer. Okay, thank you.